it's fun to be around people.
JC Stadium, home of Quincy Jack football.
I like football.
My favorite sport is probably football. I just like it just because it's, I don't know, it's fun to do. I like the sport of it, just the idea of it.
I'm probably
going to
join next year.
Hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hoping the water rises, you built a wall. Hoping the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say
about the game tonight. You're gonna go?
Yeah. I feel confident about our team tonight. We're in a good shape.
Am I going?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think we're gonna win. Our team is awesome. I think we're gonna
win.
Yeah,
I have faith in our team. I think they will. We're excited.
So are you gonna go to the football game tonight?
Yeah.
You are?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you think that the Jacks are gonna win?
Yes.
Awesome, thank you.
If we win all our games right now, we could go to playoff. Like, our team is really good condition. They don't really get tired and they're really up. But it's gonna be tough getting to playoff state like that.
Again, here at halftime, we have the Duke team and cheer squad performing the lighting of the cheer.
And here we go, the lighting of the Q, homecoming night here at JC Stadium. And now as the Q blazes in the background, we'll bring around the class floats for homecoming tonight here at JC Stadium. And here come the Quincy High School freshmen, class of 2018. So fresh, so clean, they're the class of 2018. And now up, the junior float. The junior float, in honor of breast cancer survivors, Betty Borman, Johnny Goodwin, Michelle Talley, and any and all others in Quincy and everywhere. And the senior float, provided by the Purple family, Jack Seniors. Sophomore class float. Sophomore class. Ladies and gentlemen, your senior and junior royalty floats.
Do do do.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile.
You could be the hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. You ain't ever gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Like your name! Is it a good movie?
Dispatch, what's your emergency? To the coast with her daughter. She was hit by a 5-time drunk driver. She was killed instantly because it decapitated her. They called, and all I heard was her mother screaming in the phone, saying, "Oh my God, Lee's dead." It is something that no mother, no parent, and no family member should ever have to go through. We're not here to tell you what to do. We're not here to badger you.
Are you excited to go to the dance?
Please,
yes. Dancing?
Yeah!
You haven't heard a song?
No.
Yeah. What kind of song are you hoping
for? Mr.
Night.
Daniel Fergrenzo.
you wanna do? Bring me down, can't none. Bring me down, the love is too high. Bring me down, can't none. Bring me down, I said,
cause I'm happy.
You're king.
King Wallet!
And the crown. Yeah, it's a king. Not to be outdone, though, we have our queen. A prom 2015 is...
Ashley Neymar.
Okay, now as tradition would have it, we will have a dance for our royalty. But don't be shy, ladies and gentlemen, please join us on the dance floor.
Okay, so have you guys lived in Quincy your whole life?
Yeah.
I was born in Wenatchee, but I've been going to Quincy all my life.
So I've lived in Quincy my whole life.
I grew up in Muslim Lake. Yeah, I lived here for about, I don't know, 7 years.
My career plans is go to Eastern, play soccer, and probably, I don't know, try to get us scholarship or something like that?
Well, I want to study criminal justice and computer science.
Actually, I want to be one hockey professional player.
I plan on going to New York, opening my own studio for choreography.
Working at the children's hospital.
Then probably to the University of Houston to become an obstetrician gynecologist.
Because I want to be a dentist.
I just went to my brother's work one day, and I saw them carrying laptops and the whole night, so I kind of wanted to be like them.
My dream job is to skip college, everything, and just go to professional soccer.
I'm looking forward to college too.
Wednesday, read chapters 6 through 7, write a reading note, and that's when you can go to the library.
Thank you.
Vinna.
And I'm Snitchel, and we're here to make you sweat. Woo!
I'm making a video, by the way.
Remember when we were lost at sea? Thinking of what we could be, or what we could be, how to spend our lives. Remember when we had nothing left? We were strung out in the cold, holding on, trying to save our breath, trying to save our breath. We would not let go. Black and white, hope it lasts. With love. Cause one